Hey guys, what's up? So it's your boy Shvi Gaming. Well, if you're a new Shan guys, please like the video, share the video, and hit that subscribe button. Okay, so in this video guys, today I'm going to show you how you're going to transfer Fortnite from one PC to another PC. Alright, so let's say you've downloaded Fortnite, or you already have Fortnite on this PC, and then you wish to transfer it to a second PC. Alright, a second PC or laptop, but you really don't want to spend like Fortnite is currently like 59 GB or 60 GB, so you really don't want to spend that time. Okay guys, so the first thing what you need is a USB flash drive, or if you have an external hard drive, this is 500 GB. Okay, so I got like an external HDD, so if you have one like this lying around, so this could be useful. Okay, so all you have to do is plug this thing onto your PC. Okay, so as you can see guys, I've plugged this thing, as you can see. All right, and what you can do, you can click this PC. Okay, so this is gonna list all the drives that you currently have. So here it is, Transcend. All right, mine looks something like this. And so I'm gonna go into games. There I have Fortnite. This one is older, as you see, October 2023, so this one is currently 41 GB. okay, it's currently 41 GB, so I'm gonna have to delete this folder because I'm gonna copy the latest Fortnite folder. Okay, delete it. Alright, so as you see right here guys, Fortnite is currently right here. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna click manage, and then as you see right here, I'm gonna click this icon to open the location file. So Fortnite is currently in my Epic Games, and then all I'm gonna do, I'm gonna right click, let me see, I'm gonna click properties. As you see guys, for this season, chapter 5, season 1, Fortnite is currently at 62.8 GB. okay, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna right click copy, right click show more options, copy, and then I'm gonna go back to the Transcend drive. Okay, so I'm gonna right click and paste right here. All right, okay guys, as soon as it finishes, okay, what you want to do is you want to eject that drive. If you don't see the eject button, click this, then click here and eject. Now we're gonna go ahead and I'm gonna remove this. Gonna bring it to the another PC. Then I'm gonna plug this into the USB port 3.1 on this PC. Okay, as soon as it gets detected, I'm gonna open it, I'm gonna go inside, and then watch carefully what I'm gonna do. So I'm gonna press F2. I'm gonna select the file, I'm gonna press F2. Next, I'm gonna just add underscore, okay, underscore old, like this, and then I'm gonna press enter. Okay, now if we cross verify the file, okay, it's 62 GB, which is good. Now what you want to do, you want to launch your Epic Games launcher, and if you haven't already, go to the store, search for Fortnite, add it into your library. As you can see, let me go to the store page. Okay, as you see right here, I've already added Fortnite into my library, so I click here, then I'm gonna click on this what says install right here. And right here, I'm not gonna install it into my C drive. Okay, watch carefully. Instead, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna click browse, and then I'm gonna choose the location to my SSD, Epic Games. Okay, I'm gonna choose the location to my SSD, Epic Games, and then select folder. Okay, then I'm gonna hit click install. All right, soon as I hit install, I'm gonna see your download right here. Right here, I'll be seeing a download. So I'm just gonna click on the download, and right here it should be downloading, as you see, installing. So I'm gonna click pause and then cancel. I'm gonna minimize Epic Games. Next, I'm gonna launch the drive. I'm gonna go in the Epic Games Fortnite, okay? All right, next. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go here, I'm gonna go to here, I'm gonna copy this, and then I'm gonna go back to the SSD folder where Epic Games was installed right here. I'm gonna see, this is the latest because we hit pause and cancel. And right here, I'm gonna paste. Okay, so this will take another 15 minutes. Okay, so what you need to do is you wanna delete this Fortnite folder. Okay, then you wanna go back to Epic, as you see right here. So, but first, as you see, this all_all, so you gotta rename this to Fortnite. Okay, remove the _all, then just go back to Fortnite. You will see resume button, just click this, and once you go to download, it's gonna show verifying instead of downloading. Okay, as you see, verifying right here. So as soon as this completes, you can play. Right, as you see, a Fortnite icon, the Fortnite launch icon will be shown right here. Now if I click launch, it should run Fortnite. Okay, easy anti-cheat. Alright, here we go, guys. Boom. So we've successfully copied Fortnite from one PC to another and without re-downloading. Okay, it only took about 15 minutes on the first PC, and then right here it took about 15-20 minutes. Okay, so in 30-35 minutes I got Fortnite. Okay, thanks so much for watching.